Happy Thursday. Welcome
Happy
to the vlog.
Thursday. A new vlog, a new load.
New load, new vlog, new.
Yes, we got our load picked up, so I'll tell you about it now.
Yeah, we're all loaded. We got one piece, 90 pounds.
Yeah, woo woo, ooh. Big, long, heavy one.
Where are we going?
We are going to Delaware. We picked up in Alabama, deliver tomorrow morning in Delaware.
Yeah.
Then we got another load lined up, but it doesn't pick up till next week on Tuesday.
So we got the holiday weekend off.
Yes, we were gonna, I was looking for an RV park up there in Delaware, and golly, man, the RV parks up there are pricey.
They are expensive. It was like 60 something a night. I was just like.
That was with our discount at KOA.
Yeah.
Which isn't bad. We don't mind paying that, but we do need to do some work on the truck. We need to do that part on the generator and a few other things.
Yeah.
So, hey, I were like, we'd rather, I guess we'll go to the truck stop for the long weekend and so we can get that stuff done.
Yeah,
but, it would have been nice to stay at an RV park. And we could, like I said, it's, might as well just stay at the truck stop.
Yeah.
We don't want to be working on the truck at the RV park. So it's nice enough that they let us stay there. We don't want to
be looking like a, making the place look like a truck stop.
Yeah, doing mechanical stuff on the truck at the RV park.
Because I need to change the oil on the generator. I'm sure truck stops frown upon it too, but I don't make a mess. You know, I always put stuff down to make sure in case I accidentally spill a little oil.
Right. And we usually the shops at the truck stops will take the oil.
They'll take
for
the
us.
Recycled oil. So
yeah, I'm making me some coffee because I'm taking over. Where are we? We're in Tennessee.
We're just north of Chattanooga.
Yep.
On the I-75.
Yep. We're gonna be stopping in Knoxville to top off.
Top off the tanks.
Yeah, this is a kind of a short run. What was the miles low under? A little over 800 miles. 824. That's what it was.
800 miles. Yeah.
We did stop in Chattanooga and got some Chipotle for lunch. Yeah. That was good. Mm. We got extra salads for later, too, for dinner. Because with the generator, that part on the generator, like Jason told you in the last vlog, we have no power to cook on the cooktop. And I can't cook anything.
Yeah.
Until we get that fixed.
Until we fix it.
Yeah.
And it should be a really easy fix. It's two wires and a mounting bracket, so.
Yeah, yeah.
But we will be getting that done this weekend,
mm-hmm.
because that's a must to have. We gotta have that.
I mean, there are a couple other projects we need to do too that we've been just putting off, and we need to get those done since we'll have the 3 days to do it.
Yeah, hopefully.
Oh, did you look at the weather?
I haven't.
Oh. Yeah, we'll have to look at the weather and see what it's gonna be.
Yeah.
Hopefully nice.
Hopefully.
It was nice in Alabama yesterday, last night. Man.
Was it? Yeah, oh yeah, 50s.
Mm-hmm.
It was luckily, like 50 degrees.
Since our
air conditioner won't run.
Without the
power
for the generator. But yeah, all right, well, we're going to let the babies out. I'm going to take over and we'll just catch up with you later. Probably after we get delivered tomorrow.
Look at this little one.
And she's giving daddy kisses. Tyson, you need to go potty? You need to go potty?
Oh, shoot.
You go potty, baby boy.
Done?
Yes.
In the books.
We
got the weekend off.
Woo, 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 woo. It's rainy here in Delaware.
Hear that again?
I think it's going to be raining all day today and tomorrow.
That's all right. We're just going to be lazy today.
Yeah, I'll be lazy today.
Today's going to be a lazy day. Chill out in the sleeper, cuddle with my wife and my babies.
Yeah.
Yeah, do that chill out thing. Watch some movies, watch some videos on YouTube.
Just have a relaxing day.
Yeah.
See what happens this weekend. We got lots we need to get done. So.
We do got a lot.
Quite a bit. It's just little tedious things that need done.
It is, and trying to find the energy to do it when you want to be off.
I know. Oh my gosh. But we're at a little rest area not far from where we delivered. We're going to just stay here today. They have an RV dump. So, well, tomorrow we're going to go, I think, to the TA in Elkton.
And we'll go Maryland. Hang out there maybe and try to get some of the things done there.
Yeah.
I can't do the oil generator because there's no oil filter place. I may have to look up like a Napa or something. I could probably get some Napa parts.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because they do a lot of...
It'd be good to get it because we have to take it apart. Not take it apart, but take the covers off to do that capacitor anyway. So you'll already have it.
Already have it apart. Yeah, it'd be easier with the big covers off. So.
Yeah, if it's raining, we'll probably do... that stuff maybe Sunday.
Yeah.
And
luckily it's not going to be hot up here.
I know.
It's going to be nice weather up here all weekend.
Yeah,
so
the
other than the rain.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
In the 60s, I think.
Yeah. 60s, 50s, 40s at night, I think. So.
Yeah. Man, my drive last night was like mostly rain.
And traffic.
Did you get into rain last night after you took over?
Just a little bit.
A little bit.
Just
yeah.
Misting here and there. It wasn't bad.
Yeah.
But hey. What are you guys doing back there?
Sleeping. None. Abby's not. Tyson's sneezing. Damn. Abby's Jesus. Man. Like, what are y'all doing?
I've been up all night, so I'm ready to go.
Yeah, we're ready to relax a little bit.
Yeah.
And yeah, we'll keep y'all posted on what happened this weekend.
Cool. Happy Saturday.
From Elkton, Maryland.
Elkton, Maryland.
At the TA.
We are hanging out at the TA. Yeah.
We ended up leaving that rest area yesterday late afternoon and coming here.
Yeah.
Just so we could get a decent parking spot before they got filled up. But we've been busy today. We've done a couple projects. Well, last night you tackled the one big project.
Yes.
Doing
yes.
the capacitor on the generator.
Yep.
And that's what it was. It fixed it.
It fixed it. And yeah. You guys will probably be seeing this video this
Friday.
Saturday.
Friday.
Yep. Yep. We did record it, how to change that out. It was a really easy two wires and then mounting the capacitor back in there. So that was an easy job to do.
It was, yeah.
And we got your...
Yes, I had ordered some soap dispensers for the bathroom. And those came in while we were home. So Jason got those mounted for me today. And I'm just letting them... They have adhesive, but we also screw mounted them. And it said to wait like 24 hours for the adhesive before you fill them.
Yeah, yeah, just to make sure it stays up there.
Stuck. I mean, the screws will hold it.
The screws are going to hold it,
but
I want the adhesive to also hold it just in case. Now, it did feel like we got into some studs with the screws.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be a good...
I'm excited about those because there's really no shelves in the shower when you're taking a shower and there's no way to... like really mount one of those shower caddy things over the shower
and those things are always wonky anyway.
Yeah.
Especially we're driving down the road and it'd be rocking and knocking against the wall and just dumb. But
yeah, so I found these on Amazon. I'll let you know, keep y'all posted how they do, how we like them. But
yeah.
If they work good in here, I'm gonna get some for the shower and the Airstream too.
Yeah, I think they're gonna work pretty good. They feel like really good quality.
They do.
We'll leave a link down in the description of the ones we got.
Yeah, I found them on Amazon.
They feel really sturdy and well built. Mm-hmm. Time will tell.
Yeah. We busted out our chairs today
yeah.
to
Got our chairs, little table.
And we're pretty much camping out till Monday here anyway.
Till Monday, and then we're going to go back to that rest area.
Yeah, because that's not far from where we're picking up Tuesday.
Next week should be a really good week for us.
Yeah, we already
Let's not jinx it too much. We got some loads lined up, which will make up for last week. Because last week we had a total of
two loads,
I think 1,400 miles total for the week. So not a great week last week. So.
No, but
those are the times we're in right now, too.
Yeah.
You know, you got to take what you can get. And we're doing a lot of runs we normally would not like to do, but we're having to, in order to
adapt to the times.
We've said it 100 times, I think, in our vlogs, but you really have to change up your strategy and do different stuff and do different loads, and is what it is, right?
Yeah. But I thought it was going to be raining all day. The weather app had said it was supposed to be like 80% chance of rain all day. But
it's hot out here.
Yeah.
Well, we're sitting in the sun. The sun's like right up here and just beating down on us. And it was her bright idea to come out here and do a video clip.
Change of scenery. We're sitting out here anyway.
We're always in the truck, right?
I know. Usually, I've seen the truck inside.
Well, usually we're doing video clips in between driver swaps. And
I know.
One's waking up and one's going to bed.
But, yeah. I don't know what else we're going to do today. We're going to bust the new grill out. I don't think you haven't showed them your new grill.
If you follow us
on Instagram, you probably seen it there.
I don't know if I pasted it on Facebook either. We got a Traeger Ranger grill. It's an electric smoker.
Yeah, and it uses wood pellets.
It uses wood pellets, so you get amazing, amazing grilling and wood flavor when you're smoking or using it for grilling. So we're going to, do a video on that, because I think it's an awesome grill to have. It fits in the toolbox over there.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be an awesome grill to have on the truck for us truck drivers who like to do what we do, go to campgrounds and, you know.
Easy cleanup. Yeah. It cools off real quick, unlike charcoal.
Yeah,
really cool. And it's unlike propane, you know, we can't carry propane on the truck because we do hazmat sometimes.
Yeah.
It's a good option for us.
Lighter fluid, like charcoal, we can't bring lighter fluid.
It was pricey, but I think it's worth it. We've already used it a couple times when we were home. We're going to do
it. But if you think about all the grills that we've bought and they were crap and we just left them, we couldn't cool the fire off in time, so we had to leave it. And this thing, and the flavor from it is
it's amazing.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Yeah, we're gonna we did a tri-tip at home, but we have another one we're gonna do tomorrow.
Yeah, the tri-tip I knew we bought and we couldn't find.
That's because they labeled it wrong, because we had bought a tri-tip and fillets at Whole Foods. This has been months back. Yep. We've had it in the freezer.
I'm kind of pissed about it, because we paid our filet mignon price.
Yeah, they labeled it as filet mignon at $40. And I'm like, because we kept looking for it. I'm like, I can't find the tri-tip we bought. I don't know what happened. And then I pulled that out today thinking it was fillets. And after looking at it, I'm like, I think this is the tri-tip we've been looking for.
I'm kind of pissed about that.
Oh, man.
Paid filet mignon price for a tri-tip.
Yeah.
The most expensive cut of meat, the most cheapest cut of meat.
I know the fillets we've already cooked a long time ago, so I don't remember if they even swapped the labels on them.
I don't know. Maybe they did do
that. They might have done that, yeah.
I hope so, because the $40 for a tri-tip is woo.
Yeah, but it's just, it's funny, because for the last month or so, we've been like, where's the tri-tip
bought? I know.
We bought a new tri-tip to grill there, because we thought we didn't
couldn't
know what
find
happened
the
to
one.
It.
Yeah.
That's what it was. They mislabeled it, but man, crazy.
Good times.
But tomorrow we've got a couple more truck projects to tackle, which we'll talk about later.
Yeah, we'll show some video on it. We're going to mount some e-track in the box. Finally fix that.
Yeah, the solar panel.
The solar panel water leak. It's not a drastic leak, but easy fix.
And just check the cover on the AC unit, because I think we've told you before, it kind of rattles and winds. So
maybe tighten it down. Maybe it's missing a screw or something.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a little cooler tomorrow, so to do that stuff will be better than today. Yeah. It's in the high 70s today. Tomorrow's going to be in the high 60s.
Yep.
So, yeah.
That'll work.
All right.
Cool. We'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. We'll be right back. I tell you, absolute fools.
It's been a productive day. Can you see my hands?
Mine aren't that bad. I washed them off.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, mine are kind of, they were worse than this. I washed them once, but it's shower time here in a little bit.
Yeah.
But I don't know why when they built the front of the box, they did not put E-track towards the bottom.
Zoom in there.
Yeah, down here. All this E-track they put in, but they didn't put any down at the bottom. And if you guys know that have been following us for a while, sometimes we only have small packages or boxes. So
small pallets. Sometimes we'll have small pallets like this tall. And if, that's too high to be able to strap it up. So we had to put some down in. We were just going to kind of half butt it, but we pulled out all the tools and did a good job on it.
I even helped.
Yeah, she was a trooper.
I'm more than just a handy helper. She's, do know how to do work too.
It's quite attractive when I see her. I get a little bit aroused when she's busting out my power tools. But
oh my gosh! And then I filled up the soap dispensers that we hung yesterday. We wanted to give time for the adhesive to dry, even though we screwed them in too.
Yeah.
Jason got up and checked the AC cover. There's nothing loose on there.
It's just a cheap, thin shroud. I may look to see if they have a tougher one, but if it's too expensive, I'm not going to waste money on it.
Yeah.
As long as it does the job.
Yeah, as long as it's...
It's not going to go flying off.
That was the main thing. And then also he got up. There's been a little bit of a leak inside this front part of the box.
From the solar panels where they mounted those.
Well, was it the solar... Well, what did it... He went up there and figured out where it's coming from.
It's the cables. Yeah. At least I think that's what it's coming from. I'm sure I'll get up there and cock everything and we'll still find a drip somewhere.
Yeah, we got some... Dicor, we're going to use for that. That's the last thing we got to do.
That's what water does. It finds a way in.
I know, right?
It really does, yeah.
Oh, and then we went around and we greased all the hinges on all the doors on the box.
Yeah, you know, so it's not squeaky. All squeaky like a haunted house door when you're opening up the doors to get freight. And
at least it's been nice out today. Nice and cool. It's been cooler than it was yesterday.
It's in the 70s, so not too bad. Overcast, 70s, yeah.
It's been really nice.
We got stuff done today.
Yeah, the last thing we're going to do is we're going to barbecue a tri-tip.
Yeah, I'm going to do a video on the grill. I think I've already said this in this video, but
I think so.
Yeah, we got a Traeger smoker and we found a tri-tip and we'll grill that up, do a video on it because I really think this is the grill.
Everybody, better be for the price.
Everybody needs this grill. It was $400. It was $400, but
after tax, it was originally, we got it at, we'll talk about it in the video.
Yeah. I think we're gonna save money on charcoal and lighter fluid though.
Yeah.
Because the pellets, they're just so efficient.
Because not only are we gonna use it for the truck, but we're also gonna use it when we go out in the Airstream too.
Yeah.
So it's nice and portable and
So it's heavy. It is heavy.
It is heavy, but
it's heavy.
It's portable, so.
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll talk about that in the video he does later. But we were gonna end the vlog here. We're just waiting for this. What happened is these were in the toolbox down here and one of the washer fluid for the windshield wipers busted and they got wet. So we're trying to let them dry out right now.
Now I'm gonna wrap them with like duct tape to make them stronger. So when I go squeezing the cock gun, it don't explode sideways.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good. The next vlog will have a load you'll find out about in that vlog.
Yep, we don't pick up till Tuesday, so.
Yeah, but. Stay tuned. Find out all about it. Thank you guys, as always, for watching and subscribing.
And until our next video.
Peace, love, and expediting. Whoosh.